गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, ओके वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग, हाउ आर यू? ओके ऑल ऑफ यू फाइन। नाउ वेलकम टू केआरएल मेमोरियल सीबीएसई स्कूल मुधोल। आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर, माय नेम इज गीता मंटूर। ओके नाउ वेलकम टू फर्स्ट स्टैंडर्ड क्लास, सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश। ओके दिस इज फर्स्ट स्टैंडर्ड क्लास एंड सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश। इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी स्टार्टेड वन ऑफ द इंटरेस्टिंग फेरी टेल, दैट नेम इज द टूथ फेरी। ओके द टूथ फेरी, विच लेसन? लेसन नंबर फोर। ओके लेसन नंबर फोर द टूथ फेरी। इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी लर्न सम ऑफ द डिफिकल्ट वर्ड इन दिस लेसन एंड I explain half of the lesson. Okay, now in this period we will continue in this lesson. Okay, I hope all of you have your textbook, and now open your textbook, page number 33. Okay. Now we will start the remaining lesson. Okay, little Rosie is crying. She has pain in her tooth. Her tooth is very loose. It is going to fall. She runs to her father. When she is little Rosie is crying, she's tooth is very pain and that tooth was going to fall. Then she runs to her father. Then her father question to Rosie, Rosie why are you crying? Rosie, dad, I have pain in my mouth. Father, let me see. Rosie opens her mouth. Then yes, your tooth is loose. It is going to fall. I will pull it out. Then when she was runs to her father, that time her father see Rosie's tooth. Okay, see Rosie's tooth. Next he said to Rosie, yes, your tooth is very loose and that tooth going to fall. Now I will pull it out. Pull means edayuvudu athwa keeluvudu. Okay, then next we will continue the lesson. Rosie, no dad, it will hurt. Father, no dear, it won't hurt. You will feel no pain. Father pulls the tooth out. He puts it on Rosie's palm. Rosie, dad, what shall I do with it? Father, take an empty matchbox, put the tooth in that box, keep the box under your pillow. The tooth fairy will come at night. She will take away your tooth. She will leave a gift for you. Next, Rosie runs to her room. She puts the box under her pillow. That night she goes to bed with a smile. Next morning, Rosie gets up early. She looks under the pillow. The little box is not there. There is a big box. It has lots of chocolates. Rosie jumps in joy. She takes the box to her class. She shows to her friends. She gives them chocolates to eat. The chocolates are very tasty. All are very happy. In the end of the chapter, all are very happy. Now come to the point. Rosie, no dad, it will hurt. When Rosie's father see her mouth, that time Father said to Rosie, "Your tooth is very loose. That tooth going to fall. Now I will pull it out." That time she said to her father, "No, Dad, it will hurt." Hurt means no, you do. Father, "No, dear, it won't hurt. You will feel no pain." Father said to Rosie, "No, dear, it won't hurt. You will feel no pain." Next, father pulls the tooth out. He puts it on Rosie's palm. Next, father pulls the rosy tooth and puts her hand. Okay, palm means hand. Okay, next continue. Rosie, "Dad, what shall I do with it?" And her father put her palm that tooth. That time Rosie questioned to her father, "Dad, what shall I do with it?" Next, Rosie, "Dad, what shall I do with it?" Then father, "Take an empty matchbox, put the tooth in that box. Keep the box under your pillow. The tooth fairy will come at night. She will take away your tooth. She will leave a gift for you." See here. Then, "Take an empty matchbox," her father said to Rosie. "Take an empty matchbox, one of the empty matchbox, and put the tooth in that box. Your tooth, put that box, and the tooth fairy will come at night." One of the interesting character. That character name is fairy. Fairy means artificial. Okay, the tooth fairy will come at night. The fairy will come at night. She will take away your tooth. That fairy will take away your tooth and she will leave a gift for you. She will leave one of the gift for you. Okay, fairy is not a particular character. It is one of the artificial character. Okay, next. Rosie runs to her room. She puts the box under her pillow. That night she goes to bed with a smile. When her father told to that suggestion, that time she is very happy. And Rosie runs to her room. And her father said that suggestion, that time she is happy and runs to her room. Okay. She puts the box under her pillow. That box she puts her under the pillow. That night she goes to bed with a smile. She is already happy. Then she go to bed with a smile. The next morning Rosie get up early. She looks under the pillow. The little box is not there. There is a big box. It has lots of chocolates. Rosie jumps in joy. See here, students. She is already very happy and excited because that box. Okay. Next morning, Rosie gets up early. She is excited, so she was get up early. She looks under the pillow. Then first she looks under the pillow. Then the little box is not there. There is a big box. That little box become a big box. It has lots of chocolates. Rosie jumps in joy. When she sees that chocolates, that time she was very happy and jumps in joy. See here this picture. She is very happy and she jumps in joy. Okay. Then she takes the box to her class. She shows it to her friends. She gives them chocolates to eat. The chocolates are very tasty. All are very happy. Okay. She takes the box to her class. And she was very happy because of that box was a big box and that box having a lots of chocolates. Then she takes the box to her class. Then she takes that box to her class and she shows it to her friends. She shows to her friends and she gives them chocolates to eat. And she gave the chocolates to her friends and to eat. The chocolates are very tasty. They are all say that chocolates are very tasty. All are very happy. In the end of the chapter, all are very happy. Rosie and her friends is also very happy. In the started of the lesson, Rosie was crying, but the end of the chapter, she and his friends also very happy because of that character fairy. Fairy make a one magic. That matchbox was become a big box and having a lot of chocolates. So she was very happy. Okay, now in this chapter was completed. Okay, now this chapter was completed. Next we will go to read and find. Page number 35. Page number 35. See here. See here, students. Read and find. Okay, first question. Okay, first question. Put a tick right or a cross into against each sentence. See here, students. Put a tick right. Okay, or a cross wrong. Cross wrong against each sentence statement. Okay, first one is Rosie's tooth was very loose. Okay, Rosie's tooth was very loose. It is wrong or right? Okay, right. First one is right. Second one, Dad pulled out Rosie's tooth. Dad pulled out Rosie's tooth. It is right or wrong? Yes, it is also right. Okay, next, third one, Rosie put the tooth on her palm. Rosie put the tooth on her palm. It is right or wrong? This statement is right or wrong? Okay, this is the wrong. This statement is wrong. Okay, Rosie put the tooth on her palm. It is wrong. Her father put the tooth on her palm. Okay. Next, fourth one, Dad put the box under his pillow. This statement is right or wrong? This is a wrong statement. Dad put the box under his pillow is a wrong, and Rosie put the box under her pillow. Okay, this is wrong. Fifth one, Rosie showed the box to her friends. Rosie showed the box to her friends. This is wrong or right? Okay, this is a right. This is right statement. Okay, write in your text. First one is right statements, second one is also right, and third one is wrong statement, and fourth one is wrong also, and fifth one is correct and right statement. Okay, I hope all of you write these answers. Next we will go to second question. Second question, find the right word to fill in each blank. Find the right word to fill in each blank. Okay, second one is find right words to fill in each blank. See here, fill in each blank. Okay, first one is Rosie had pain in her dad. Okay, tell me, Rosie had pain in her tooth. Rosie had pain in her tooth. Okay, Rosie's tooth was going to, okay, Rosie's tooth was going to fall. Dad put the tooth on Rosie's her knees. Dad put the tooth on Rosie's palm. Okay. Next, fourth one is Rosie put the box under her pillow. Yes, Rosie put the box under her pillow. Okay. Next, fifth one is Rosie went to bed with a smile. Rosie went to bed with a smile. Write these all answers in your notes or test book. Okay. Write these answers. Next, we will go to next question. Question number 3. Count the teeth in your mouth and complete the sentence. Okay, CS students. Count the teeth. Count the teeth in our mouth. In our mouth. Complete the sentence. That sentence is I have dash teeth in my mouth. How much have you have? How much teeth you have? We are all, we have a 32 teeth. How much? 32 teeth. Okay. Now we will stop. Okay. Now we will stop the exercise of question answers. Next remaining question answer, continue the next class. Okay. I hope all of you understood this lesson and some of the question answers. And next we will continue next class. Now I will give you homework. Okay. Dear students, page number 40, your textbook page number 40. Page number 40. Write you do every day. What you do every day? Write what you do every day. See, students, this is your homework. Page number 40. Write what to do every day. See here. For example, I am Amit. I am Geeta. I get up in the morning. I brush my teeth. I have breakfast. I go to school. I come back home after school. See here. This is blanks. Okay. You fill this. Okay. You fill this sentence. Your own sentence. Now write here what you do every day. Now write here what you do every day in your own words. Okay. Next, we will meet in next class. Thank you one and all.